Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a circle of radius 2.1 cm or diameter 4.2 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here the length 2.1 cm. So this is 0, 1, 2 and this is 2.1. We know that a radius of a circle equal to half of diameter, so this is 2.1 centimeter. Now taking here a point, next taking the length 2.1 centimeter by using compass, so putting the compass on the point, next drawing a arc by this way, and which represent a circle with radius 2.1 centimeter and diameter 4.2 centimeter. So joining this and taking here the center O and here A point. So OA equal to 2.1 centimeter. So therefore radius OA equal to 2.1 centimeter. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.